A new tweet to go through. This ape says, not gonna lie, it's been a tough 2 years. I've had times when I was way up and way down. But we need to stay patient and trust DD. We know what we hold. And I want to add this into a video because I want to hear from everyone. Where are you currently at mentally with this play? I like to ask this from time to time. Comment down below if you still believe in the AMC play, and comment down below when you first got into it. Even though AMC has been trading pretty rough as of recently, ever since the reverse split going through and ever since the threshold security list removed AMC for the most part, a lot of people are saying that the apes are leaving. But what I love to do is to go back to the data. Are the apes leaving? Is the retail community finally over with this trade? Well, let's look at the data. The turnover percentage, 2.84% turnover. The apes are not leaving. Look at the OBV volume and look at the turnover rate. The apes are still holding on and ready for whatever comes next. AMC, there will always be someone telling you to sell your shares, even more so the closer it gets. Hold strong and trust your instincts. The DD is done and so are the hedgies. The rockets are loaded and ready to launch, just waiting for the countdown. We've been in this position before and will likely be in it again at some point. AMC stock has the ability to move up very, very fast and therefore can also move down in the blink of an eye. Know the DD, do your own research, and hold on tight. Check this out, guys. See, we made a big difference with all the AMC popcorn tweets, and I've been seeing a lot of them. As an AMC content creator, I love to go through Twitter and read all the new news about AMC to give you guys this recent information of what's going on throughout the community and throughout the market. But I'm telling you guys, it's been completely flooded with AMC popcorn tweets. So it's made my job a bit harder, but I still absolutely love seeing the popcorn tweets and keep them coming. The term AMC popcorn has calmed down a little bit, but look at the interest over time, almost at 100, which is a lot of posting, a lot of searching. What I love about the AMC community is they use actual tools and data to show what's really going on, because obviously we could go off of Trust Me Bro, but it's really nice to see the fact that this ape pulled real data showing that AMC popcorn is trending and was recently trending at an all-time high.